So these are the railway guns.
It's gigantic.
And they intend to turn this on a city full of hundreds of thousands of innocent people.
Who the hell are you?
You're those kids from the military academy.
Stay away from the railway gun.
Enough from you! We need to take them down as quickly as possible. I welcome all challengers.
Here we go! There!
Leave it to me. Yeah! Gleaming gray. Didn't see that coming.
My turn.
Of course. Hey. Yeah.
Go.
No.
My turn!
You have my thanks.
Thank you very much.
My turn.
No.
Here we go. There.
Leave it to me.
Okay. Here.
My turn.
Okay.
This isn't the first time I've crossed swords with the Imperial Liberation Front.
They don't seem really strong, just really obstinate.
What would push them to go this far?
We can discuss that later.
Right. We need to stop the railway gun first.
Get back!
It would have been smarter to stay away, S.
I'm impressed you saw me coming, Purple Lightning. I see the rumors about you weren't just trumped-up stories.
I love a good compliment, but getting one from a terrorist just doesn't put a spring in my step. Still, I suppose the fact you're here means the other ringleaders must be over at the other gun.
V certainly is. As for Gideon, I'm sorry to say he lost his life in Crossbell a short while ago.
What?
He did?
I just received a call about it a few minutes ago. Apparently, he was killed by a real top-rate Jaeger Corps hired by your friend, the Blood and Iron Chancellor. Poor guy. I heard it was practically a massacre.
What a terrible way to go.
Well, Gramps isn't exactly known for his bountiful sense of mercy.
If you don't want to die like a dog, don't run around snapping your fangs at everyone.
You keep talking like this has nothing to do with you, but I take it you've got no intention of beating a retreat. Sounds like you've got the railway gun set to automatic firing mode, too.
I was wondering what that sound was.
It was loading another round!
Oh, I was hoping you'd miss it in all your babble. It's got, 10 minutes or so to go.
Conniving witch. You can let us past, or we're going to force our way through. Your choice.
Careful. She's a dangerous one to tangle with. And she's hiding something.
Right again.
Damn! Giant archaisms!
Just my color, too. For borrowed muscle, I've really taken a liking to them. Gideon might have fallen, but it's not too late to send the Chancellor to join him on his way to Gehenna!
How about you go instead?
Crossbell's counting on us. Strike with everything you've got!
Let's rock!
Think you can satisfy me, little cookies?
My turn! All right, let's do this!
Right, understood! Okay. Leave it to me.
Yeah. Shield us from harm! Crescent Shell! Leave it to me. Didn't see that coming. Now!
Go!
Now!
Thanks! Here we go!
Hear me.
You have my thanks.
How about this?
My turn. There.
My turn. Shatter.
My turn.
Yeah!
battle's over, but stay alert, everyone!
Matter, of course.
No!
Systems deactivated. Oh, thank goodness.
Ah, you got me. Shouldn't have expected any less from the ace of the 4th Armored Division. Or from Silfied. The rest of you weren't half bad either.
I can't believe you could take on this many of us at once.
You are one tough old bear.
Neidhart here. We've regained control of the left railway gun.
And we've deactivated the right wing's railway gun over here. Good work.
We did it.
Oh, thank goodness.
My, my. You can hardly call our crossing paths coincidence at this point. Oh, well. No matter. Everything played out just like C said it would, both here and in Crossbell.
What are you talking about?
Comrade S.
What? How can they still move?
We've completely incapacitated them.
Go, Comrade S.
Regroup with Comrade C and V and bring the hammer down once and for all.
That's the plan. Well, I'll catch you all in the great beyond.
What? No!
She wouldn't.
Damn.
So this is the Imperial Liberation Front. They're even more brazen than I thought.
So C was here after all.
Who is he anyway? What's he hiding? Even the Intelligence Division's drawing a blank trying to gather info on him.
At least this time we managed to capture some of them alive. And they will talk.
What the hell? Is this poison?
What?
This is bad.
Looks like these guys all swallowed neurotoxin capsules. I don't think we're gonna be able to save them. I doubt it'll work, but I'm gonna try to neutralize the poison. Emma, if you've got any herbs you think might help, give me a hand here.
Of course!
Do you think they'll pull through?
Not sure. I'd give them 50-50, maybe.
Even if we can keep them alive, there's no guarantee they'll regain consciousness.
No!
Why? Why would they go this far? These are the kinds of people we're dealing with.
With some quick thinking, hard fighting, and a little luck, we were able to stop a potentially devastating terrorist attack in its tracks. But with the political climate as it was, this incident, overshadowed by the crisis in Crossbell, was never made public. In the days that followed, we still felt shaken, our eyes newly opened to the dangers facing our homeland, both outside and within.